Hey guys, a pleasant good afternoon, good evening to you, depending on where you're viewing from, maybe in the morning. We have got many, many, many viewers now from all over the country, all over the world. Well, once again, a little spring cleaning was going on today, and Yoshi had hidden 10 Ace in the Hole cards in his man cave. We had forgot that we had bought these. Anyway, so we have 10 cards here. This video is nothing but Ace in the Hole. Now, what do you think the odds of getting an Ace in the Hole down here on... Look at this. We have a 3. I think I scratched these backwards. I'm curious what we're going to have up against the 3. There's a 4 and a 5, 4 and a 6, a 3 and a 5, a 9 and a jack. Alright, no ace in the hole. I'm going to do it backwards. I'm going to scratch to see if we find the ace in the hole. Yeah, didn't work out so well. Alright, here are the dealer's cards. I don't see any deuces or threes. Boy, look at the face cards. 1, 2, 3, a 10, 4, 5. There's 5 cards basically with a value of 10. Can't beat a 4. We certainly do not think we can beat any of those face cards. This is possible, but alright, so first pack of 2, no good. Alright, ace in the hole again. Because see, if we get an ace in the hole here, we win everything. Right? Alright. Once again, no small card. Smallest card is a 6 for the dealer. Couldn't beat a 6. Couldn't beat a 9. 7. Queen. Alright. Ace in the hole. No such luck. Alright. Oh, look at this. There's a deuce. Now, if there was a way for us to tie, trust me, it would happen. 3 against a 5. A 3 against a 4. We're not going to get multiples here. We're going to get one winner, which is a 4 against the 2. Alright, there you have it. Our 4 beats the 2. And we get... Oh, how can they give us a lousy ticket after all that? Alright, so we got $2 back out of 8. Put that in the win pile. Alright. Still got 6 more to go. Dealer's cards, please. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cards worth 10 or more, and a 9. Maybe this is where we'll get a bunch of kings. I don't think we've ever gotten a king. I mean, ever. Alright, you see it there. No luck. Hey guys, I know you've probably watched it. It's the longest video we've ever posted, 40-something minutes, but it was our inaugural group scratch session. And it went over without a hitch, and we actually turned a profit. So, anyways, our impromptu schedule for more group scratch videos is Sunday nights around dinner time, Pacific time, because that's our time. So somewhere between 5 and 7. The very outside chance I'm traveling, I won't be able to probably do it, but we will certainly do it on the next day. So, alright, I think we can beat a 5. Well, there's another deuce down there. I have Couldn't beat the vibe, though. I would imagine it's possible. Oh, look at this. Win 2 times on the 9. Yeah, I was just going to say, I imagine it's possible, 3 beats of 2, to get multiples here. I think we've had multiples. Oh, there's another 2 times. Now, what does this ticket pay? Oh, it pays up to 20,000. So if those 2 times each had a 4,000 on them, and this one had a 4,000, that would be the maximum we could win. So let's start with our 3 beating the deuce. Well, $3. At least it wasn't $1. Look at that. There's 10 and 3, it's 13. So what do you think this is going to be? Oh, we beat the, we have another winner here. Our 9 beat the 6. All right, let's do that one. So 3, that's 16. So if that's either going to be 2 for a 20, because we can't get up to 25. Well, let's see what happens. Probably a 2. $2. So, hey, $20. I don't think we've ever done better than that, have we? On ace in the hole. 10, 13, 8, 17, and 3 is 20. That is an all-time high for ace in the hole for us. So we have 10 cards here, and we got all our money back on 1. All right, and there was no ace in the hole that time, obviously, or this time. It kind of looks like an ace, but it's a 4. All right, well, we found our way to buy ace in the hole. We just do them 10 at a time. Look at all the big cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of them are 8 or higher. If you think they're going to give us another winner back-to-back after that, then you have another thing coming. No back-to-back for us. All right, one more set of 2, and we can call it a wrap. Give us that ace, please. Well, that's the only way we ever get a king. I think we've had that before. Here's a 4 down here and a 5. I think we can beat it. How about a 5? Nope. Couldn't beat those lousy little baby cards. Alright. Ace in the hole says no. Alright. Got a 4 there. A couple 6s. Oh, 2 times. I always forget about that. 2 times up top. What is that, a 9? Yeah, 8 cannot beat a 9. 3, 6. Oh, there's another winner. 10, 8. We never beat an 8. We always have a 7. 5, 6, 3, 4. Oh, I thought they were going to give us a king there. 4, 7. 5, 7. Okay, looks like we have 2 winners. 10, 8. Let's do that one first, and we'll see what our multiplier is. Well, that's a $1. Anybody want to make any projections here? 2 times. Well, hey, I thought it was going to be a $1. So $5. We did not do so bad. Started off a little bleak. All right, $5. 20. $5. $25 plus 2 is 27. So $7 profit on... ace in the hole. Yoshi had those hidden once again. We need to keep an eye on him. He likes his privacy, though, but when the maid goes in there, she finds all kinds of things. So anyways, guys, we appreciate you being here. This was kind of fun doing 10 ace in the holes, and once again, keep an eye out on Sunday evenings for our group sessions. We'll post them around 5 to 7 p.m. Pacific. For now, Nevada Arcade out.